Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Eva. I make videos all about sustainable, low-waste living, veganism, and barefoot shoes, apparently. So, I have another barefoot shoe review for you today, and I really hope you enjoy it. And these are my sandals, my only pair of sandals, and I haven't made a sandal review on here before, and I've waited a long time to make the sandal review for you. So I've waited a whole year. I've worn these for a whole year before making this review. So these are the Bedrock Khan Adventure sandals, and they may not be as well known in the barefoot community, in minimalist shoe community, as the Zero Z-Trek, I think it is, because they're not quite as minimal, but I am excited to share these with you because I have been looking for barefoot sandals or minimalist sandals that fit my every need for a very, very long time, and I found them in these shoes, and I'm going to share all of that with you. So like all of my minimalist shoe reviews, I have five categories: the veganness, sustainability of the company and the shoe, quality, fit and cost. So starting with the veganness, obviously these are vegan, I wouldn't buy them if they weren't. So these are vegan. Bedrock are not a vegan company. From what I've seen on their website now, most of their sandals are vegan. I think they used to have some sandals with a leather strap, but they now do sandal socks, making sandals and socks cool again. they do sandal socks, so that you can wear their sandals all year round, that have wool and cashmere in. So that is obviously not vegan. So that's number one. Yes, they are vegan. And sustainability, number two. This is where it gets interesting because I've never seen a company like Bedrock before, because not only are they a 1% of the planet member, so 1% of the planet is basically a company will donate 1% of their profits to a charity or organization that is doing something to help tackle climate change. And, you know, maybe it could be like a reforestation program or something to do with conservation efforts or plastic pollution. But also their products have one hell of a warranty. So their soles have a warranty. Their soles are custom made with Vibram. So yeah, the soles are really good and they are still flexible. You can still fold them in half. It's a little bit more resistance than a normal minimalist shoe, but they do still fold in half. They also have a re-sole program. I'll leave that link down below because I do find it so interesting. I'm not sure how it would work since I live in the UK and Vibram are a US company and they're all made in the US. So whether I'd have to ship the shoe all the way to the US to be fixed, I'm hoping that before my shoe needs replacing or fixing, that something gets done about that, if something does need to be done and whatnot. So they have a resole program. You ship your shoe back, they give you a new sole, they remove all of this and they stick it on your new sole, and that is their resole program. And then they put a little tag, I think here or on here, that says resole, so that they know that they've resold it. I think you get one resole, I don't know about multiple times, but yeah, again, I think that's such a cool initiative. They're really taking care of their product. They're saying, you know, if you buy this from us, we are going to take care of you and make sure that your product lasts as long as we want you, as long as we want it to last, and really stand by that. And I really love and respect that in a company. So that brings me on to all of the straps. Their straps are awesome. I love them. They're so comfy. This strap has a lifetime warranty. A lifetime, which is absolutely incredible. I've never had something that has a lifetime warranty on it before. So yeah. And their straps are made for you. There's three different ways to make this shoe fit your foot. So first of all, we have this toe piece, which is actually really soft, and then this is all just so strong, so strong. So the three ways that you can adjust this to your foot is obviously with the back, with the Velcro strap. They do encourage you not to use this every time you take your shoes on and off, just because it will wear down the Velcro. The next one is this little hook here. You can unhook it and move it along so that it brings this a bit closer to, you know, like the inside of your foot, so that it'll fit a bit differently depending on how you want your shoes to fit. And then it has this little toggle here that you pull to close, and yeah, so they encourage you to use this to get your shoes on and off on a daily basis. And that is what I use and what I really, really enjoy. I love using this. So yeah, it's awesome. They have a lifetime warranty, and you can see how well it's made with the, yeah, it's awesome. I'm I'm so happy with these. So number four is the sizing. So when I was reading about them and watching other reviews and learning about them, I did see that they are a bit big. So I got a UK size 7, women's size 7. The sandals are unisex, so that is a US men's 8 and a US women's size 9. And they fit fine for me, even though my feet have grown a lot whilst wearing barefoot shoes. And I talk about that in a video I did quite recently. But these still fit absolutely fine. They do come up big. Again, I would use their size guide every single time you buy anything. Use their size guide. Measure yourself, measure your feet, you know, make sure you're buying the right thing, because it's just important. It's just really, really important. And then in terms of the price, so again, I have said that these are a US company that don't ship to the UK, but there is a company called Panier who sell Bedrock sandals. They might sell to the UK, actually, Bedrock might, but it's going to cost a hell of a lot in shipping and in, customs fees and things like that. I don't like shipping from the US, and I don't like shipping things across the world for myself either. So I got these from Panier, and basically you order them on Panier. They only have a limited amount of stock. They'll get like a bulk load in, kind of often based on what people want. You email them, request them, or they do have some in stock. These are quite generic because they're their most popular shoe and they are black. So most people just want these ones. So these ones were already in stock and stuff, but you can email them if they don't have them in stock. I'll leave Panier link down below. In terms of the price of these shoes, they were £100. So they are expensive, very expensive. And that's why it took me such a long time to actually invest in a really good pair of sandals, because I really didn't want to splash out this much money. But again, they do have essentially a lifetime warranty. So hopefully with luck, I won't have to replace them. And that is my goal. I really don't like replacing things. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any other barefoot content you want me to make, because I'm running out of reviews to make, please comment them down below and I can try and make them for you, because it seems to be very popular content on the old internet. Thank you so much for being here with me today. I hope you have a beautiful day. Stay kind, and yeah, I hope to see you in the next one. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and yeah, bye.